I'm sitting here and I just put, I found out that I already had Couch to 5K on my phone a long time ago. So I just downloaded it again and I'm going to do day one today. So wish me luck. I never thought I would do it, but here I go. First Couch to 5K. I'm really excited. But I haven't stopped yet. So here I go. This is great. Time for the next round. Wish me luck. First day of Couch to 5K, so I've got to do my cool down now, but I never would have thought that I could do this, so anyway, yeah, oh yeah, good, I'm feeling very proud, I'm kind of emotional, yeah. I never thought that this would be me.
I am heading to the community center. It is pouring down in here. Pouring. So I am trying to figure out how to get out of this damn funk. So I am going to go swimming. I love swimming. I am training for my first triathlon. I decided to continue doing the Couch to 5K, but also, why not just combine that with a triathlon? Go big or go home, right? YOLO! You only live this life once. So, I'm on the way to go do my very first swim practice. I'm going to do 20 laps in the pool. And I haven't done 20 laps in the pool in a very, very, very long time, so I hope my goggles don't leak, and I hope I don't sink. Just kidding, I won't sink. I've got built-in rotation in this. Alright, it's awesome. Good day. Okay, so, I am heading to the community center to go swimming, but I just wanted to document that I have not felt like working out this week at all, not in the least. And I don't know, I can't remember really my thought process of what was making me do it, other than I just needed to remember that I really want to do this triathlon and I want to feel healthy doing it. I don't want to die doing it, so I figure I should probably practice. So that got me up off the couch and heading out here. It's really hard for me to go home first and then get motivation to go do it, do whatever. So I'm trying to figure out a better way to continue this exercise journey. But right now, this week, it's been a bit of a struggle. Ooh, I can't see. It's bright. So anyway, yes, that's all for now. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope.
heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken.
All right, so today is Friday, and all I want to do is just hang out, but I am going on a bike ride. So it is a beautiful day. And I swam yesterday, and I'm biking today, and I'm glad I am doing this. So I guess that's all for now. I'm excited to do this bike ride. I'm going with to meet a friend, and it's a gorgeous day here. It's 77 degrees out right now, so I'm going to enjoy it while I can. All right, bye. I need a tagline. The story of my life, I give up. Alright, so today is Thursday, and I just wanted to document that I am going to do my very first brick. And a brick is triathlon lingo for doing two of the elements back to back. So I am doing running, well, wogging, let's not kid ourselves. I'm going to wog for 30 minutes in an interval, and then I'm going to swim 32 laps, which is 800. So, and I'm going to do that all at once. So I'm heading to the local community center where I go to swim, and they also have like an exercise room there that I've never tried before, so I'm going to give it a shot. It's raining here today, so I didn't really want to get out of the house. I wanted to just stay in my house. And then I just decided, it was a decision that I made, and I was like, I'm going to do this. So I am. Anyway, just wanted to document that for me. And I will try to post an after photo too. Yeah, it's gonna be, I'm gonna be tired. But I think I know I can do it. All right, bye. Sometimes I think that it's better to never ask why. Where there is desire, there is gonna be. So, I'm heading home from my workout. You can probably hardly see me, but I'm kind of having an emotional thought, like just how far I've come and that I'm starting to feel like an athlete, and I've never said that out loud before, and it feels so good, but it also doesn't seem real, and I'm trying to just let it sink in, and it's a challenge for me to accept, because I've had so many negative thoughts for so long that to admit out loud that I am successful is almost harder to admit than when I failed for me. And so I need to try to say it more often so that I can start believing it. So, and I'm sorry that you can't see me, this is horrible lighting, but maybe it's for the better. Anyway, I was really emotional tonight because I was able to jog and then also swim after that, and that would have never happened before, and I actually feel really good, and I tried my best with running, and I was able to get up to 5.0, which I've only ever been up to 4.5 before, so yay me. I am an athlete. I am an athlete, and I really can't believe it, so I'm going to keep saying it to myself. All right, I guess that's all for now.
So, this is me and Sarah. We just ran 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
5 minutes.
I did it in my blue jeans.
Yeah, blue jeans. Right on. We're champions.
Yeah, she supported me.
You're my support. Yay! And it's so beautiful. Look. So beautiful. So I'm about to walk onto the Brooklyn Bridge. This is crazy. I've been walking all day. I don't even know what my Fitbit says, but I'm excited. Brooklyn Bridge, here I come. I'm underneath it right now. Super cool. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly. I'm in Colorado at the Red Rock Amphitheater, and this is where I've jogged so far. I can't really see anything right now. Whew. So, there, see that? It's so beautiful. I love Colorado. Anyway, nice to meet you, Dad. She's my coach for today. And we are 3 minutes into it. 20 minute run. I'm really proud of myself. Yay me. Woo. And we are about to do the Couch to 5K week six, what was it, three?
Day three.
Day three, which means that we have to run for 22 minutes straight. Okay, ready? I'm taking video. So we just ran 20 minutes without stopping. Woo! All right, I'm so tired.
So tired.
I'm gonna go take a nap now. I hope these people over here won't mind if we go home. So today I'm doing a brick, which means I'm going to bike for 45 minutes and then run for 30. So wish me luck, here I go. I'm almost 20 minutes into my bike ride and I feel like quitting, but I just have to push past it and just think, I can do this. It's so hard right now. My butt is just so sore. Okay, I think I can. Really excited, but I'm also really getting nervous. I just
don't want to hurt myself, and I want to finish, and I don't want to break myself. So my bike is in the back. I don't know if you can see it. There it is. And it's a glorious day. There's cars all over the place, but the traffic is good so far. Anywho, I can't believe I'm doing this. Like, it's pretty epic for me. I think that this is just the start of the next phase of my journey, and I'm just thrilled that my body is this amazing. And so I'm gonna just check in every once in a while, make a little video montage for the whole event, the good, the bad, and the ugly. Yeah. So there you have it. So far, so good. Bye. So Christy and I are checking out the event right now. Nobody's really here, so it's really cool. So look at it. It's so cool. This is where I'm going to be tomorrow. We're just checking it out right now. That right there is where the bikes are going to be, and this whole area right here is where they're setting up all the vendors and stuff. So excited! Yay!
It's going to be fantastic.
Fantastical.
Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here.
So this is the race. There's where it starts right there, the blue, and then this the green triangle, the other green triangle, and then there's one way over there behind the trees. Can you see it? Way over there, that's where we're gonna swim. And then those balloon things, that's where we're gonna come out of. So it's like a big giant triangle. There it is. Hey everyone, it's Katie and my friend Christy.
Hello.
She's my tri-angel, and I just wanted to show you our setup. So this is the, what is it called?
Transition
area. And there's people with bikes all over the place. So here's mine and Christy's right there. So that's my bike and that's Christy's bike. And we're getting ready. What time? It's 6 minutes?
40.
In about 40 minutes we're starting, but then in about 6 minutes they're gonna do like a race talk, like what, how to do everything. So that'll be good, I guess. I don't know. I'm so excited.
Come on, y'all. Let's get it. Let's get cool. And while I get cool, let's get
All right, so we just swam, woohoo! And now we're doing a bike. It's so beautiful, woohoo! So pretty. And I'm just so happy, woo! Yay me! Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. You're my best moment on another head trip. So come down now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked. So I just had a flat tire and Christy just fixed it and we're on our way again. I'm a little bit apprehensive now. It sounded like a giant like flare signal. Boom! But she had a tire fixer and we're all good to go. Woo! Yay. Nothing can stop us. I thought I was gonna have to run 12 miles on my with my bike, but nope. Yay. Whew. Thank the good Lord. So my bike tire was worse than I thought. So the tube and the tire are flat. So I'm kind of DQ'd from the bike side and I'm trying not to be upset about it, but it's really pissing me off. Woo! So I'm really pissed at myself for not like checking my bike out before I started my race, but it's been going strong for so long. I just thought it'd be okay. So see that bridge way over there? I don't know if you can see it. Ooh. I'm just walking my bike. See? Walking my bike. I'm hoping to make it there before the van comes to pick me up. This totally sucks. Totally sucks. So, in my few lemons, you turn them into lemonade, I suppose. I'm at the bridge. I wanted to get here, and the van isn't here yet. So, I just decided to keep on walking with my bike. I'm really disappointed, but you can only do what you can do. I'm just gonna give it all my, I'm gonna give it everything I've got when I do the run. And and then I'll just have to do better, get my bike checked out before I do my next try. So I guess I've learned my lesson. I'm at the bridge. All right, cool. Good job. So. I don't know if it would count if I just walked my bike the whole time. It might take me 5 years, but oh well. It is what it is. Okay. We could just... Here she comes. She's yay! Running. She's almost to the turnaround. Woo! Go, Katie, go! This road leads where your heart is. These signs, something we can't ignore. Okay, I think I'm almost to the finish line. Oh, I think a half a mile left, maybe. I can't believe I'm doing this. Oh, look how pretty. Oh, okay, gotta focus. Yeah. Here's the finish line.
You guys are almost there. Keep going to the finish line. Katie yes. And Lauren, welcome back. They're both from Seattle, Washington.
Yeah.
Woo, woo, woo.
Yeah. Woo. Yay. Oh my God. Thank you. Oh my gosh, how cool. Yay. So beautiful. We could just run down red light. You're better than the best.
I'm lucky just to linger in your light, cooler than the flip side of